Cooperate with overseers as you would members of the City Watch and Elite Guard. They speak with the Lord Regent's authority.
Corvo, Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her studies.
Any sound. I'm hiding from Callista. It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway. Mr. Corvo, can rats talk? I keep hearing them say my name.
What are the principal islands in the Empire?
Hello, love.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
I once snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too.
When I'm Empress, I'll never have to live in a place like this again.
I need to start Emily on her sums. Perhaps she can inventory our whiskey supplies.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
He doesn't eat while looking over the edge, dimwit. Though he has been known to take in the view now and again.
Oh, sure, I get you. I've taken the view in once in a while myself, when no one's looking. Who don't?
What? Known to take in the view now.
Oh, sure, I get you. I've taken the view in once in a while myself. Who don't?
Personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Der Hans dies. the city getting worse.
Never dies.
Woo-hoo!